Oh no.
Clifford? No fetch.
Oh no.
No fetch! No.
And so, the pure, simple love between a girl and her dog changed everything. Emily and her mother were welcomed home, and Packard even acquired a uniquely helpful assistant. Other people matured, and by other people, I mean Uncle Casey, who finally moved out of his van and got a proper job. And so, a story that began with two lost souls ends with one big family. A little girl, a giant red dog, and a city that came together because of them.
Honey, know that I always got room for you. Got room for you.